on first down and 10 from the 39.
CSU would find the end zone. Copeland over to Colton Korn, 7-yard touchdown. Bucks down just 22-10 at the half, but third quarter and fourth quarter.